Boondocks.
Yay!
I hear all from the Taylor County Boondocks. Woo!
Concert ground. The
you can see where that one probably worked for big line bands. Seven showers for all these people. Well, they have outside ones on each end too. Oh, they've added more water wash out. They only had that one post the last time. And
on the boat couldn't even get it.
Like the black water, really coarse sand, and
would have been nice to camp over here too.
County Boondocks. I got about 2,000 acres. This is my second time. Went there last April for Trucks Gone Wild. Super packed, light rain, so no dusty trails. That was sweet. Well, I'll tell you, the people here, man, super nice. But better be watch out, be careful. They love to have fun, I'll tell you that. Two times I got stuck, everyone stopped, offered help. Man, they're just nice people to be.
Yeah!
Well, after coming here two full weekends, I'm sure there's still trails that I've missed out here. Well, there's some that look pretty gnarly. I didn't want to have to winch myself all the way through. My current setup on my side-by-side didn't look up to the task. Or was it me? I'll have to find that out next time. The only thing I'd suggest maybe is some more showers and restrooms. Long lines. And toilet paper. They kept running out of toilet paper. But looks like you can bring everything except three-wheelers and dirt bikes. And your gun. Glass bottles. But if you have your gun, and just let them know they have a safe, they'll put it in for you and get it back over the weekend. That's what my buddy did. definitely suggest going. I live about 5 hours away. Well worth the ride. If you got your local places you ride, leave it in the comments. I want to go.
I got this set, but ain't no one to mine. My little bitch say I'm into, but I don't need like.